The worst aspect of Medieval 2 for me is that it doesn't feel medieval at all. Even though the game is going for this darker medieval feel, though I think it does it poorly for the reasons I just mentioned, this contrasts with the units and buildings, which seem to be more Renaissance or extremely late medieval in general. And a lot of the time, I feel like this is Renfest, total.